Dina.
Under here.
Ellie? Are you clean?
Yeah. Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool. Anything good back there?
Actually, yeah. See any way to that roof?
I'm not sure. This way. I'm in. Should we check for supplies? Hey, got some alcohol. Couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up. I see spores in there. Masks on.
Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Yep.
Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor.
Shh.
Those blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Dina, a little help. Coming. I'll make you a present. I'll take a present. Here.
Thanks.
Careful with that.
I'm a pro. We're not done. Any still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
Do you see a way out?
Budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here! Here we go.
Yeah, that should hold us.
Get over!
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Thank you.
far are we from the lookout? Just past the next town. Following you. Door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. Someone's locked this place up. Something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in? Shit. I gotta see what's going on. What's going on here?
This electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers, and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow-tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Better.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear. Hello. Look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
It's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Oh my god. It's weed.
That's a lot of dead weed.
It's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart. Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it. Fuck.
Give me that.
Oh, yeah, like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, been we stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
Doing.
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6? Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
No one is stopping you. This better be better than a six.
Yeah. gonna hold them for long.
We need to hurry.
Up there, the window! That's our way out! You see a way up there? Here, use this! Hey, girl! Push it up under the cart! We're getting inside! I'll get the gondola to the window! You two keep those infected off of me! Oh, this thing is heavy!
Let's go!